Hey guys, welcome to a new Let's Play. This new Let's Play is Visor Tomb Raider. Now, this is my first time playing this game. I quickly loaded up a new game to check the settings, but yeah, let's jump straight in. And it's a cutscene.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience to face the unknown? As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get him through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
Hey, Jonah's back.
You're almost there. Wait till you see this view, Lara. Take my hand.
Thanks. Look at that.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here.
This is a very nice looking game compared to the first game.
This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep...
Oh my god. Hold on. I'm sorry. I don't mean to interrupt, but vibrations off. Thank you. No, turn it off. There you go. Okay, we're good.
Moving.
Good lord.
Hey, even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Oh yeah, this is on PC.
Oh, shit.
Are you okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine. Damn, that was close.
Lara! Are you alright?
Jonah! I'm here!
I'll climb down there and get you!
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
Right, sorry. I really don't mean to keep doing this. I should probably have done this when I was fucking around earlier, but I don't know what's going on. I'm going to turn down some of the settings. Read that field. No, it's got to be something with the sparkle. Maybe it's this. I think it's this. Yes, we'll turn that off. We'll turn... off as well? What time? We'll do that for now. If you're wondering why I'm doing that, it's because if I stop erring, sorry. Basically, the video is what the game's running 60 FPS on my end, right? But the video itself OBS is kind of dropping frames. It's falling at like 30 FPS.
Grab my hand.
I'm sure you guys would have seen it on the actual video, but on my turn, like...
Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
I'm just not gonna worry about it.
Come on.
It's running fine on my end. It's 60 FPS on my end, but I'm looking to my left at the preview, and it's saying 30 FPS, and it's annoying me.
Looks like we gotta go through.
But I don't know how it's gonna look like on the end video, so... Let's hope it's fine.
Not bad. If the weather turns, we can hole up in this cave. Do you really think we'll find this lost city?
I know this is a long shot, but that old tracker said he saw ruins up in these mountains.
Well, I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place I'd do it.
I like how Jonah just kind of ran off.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Ooh.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
Fuck.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid here, but keep close to the wall.
Okay. Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
It was nice having two picks. Remember the first game where you just had one pick? And this
Let's
is like,
take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close.
Platforming. There's already a lot. Graphically, this game is a lot nicer than the first one.
Oh, no! Fuck!
Oops. Yes. Oops, I made a mistake. That was,
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Take it slow and steady, he says. Or Laura says, as I sprint ahead. Also, I think there's a spring mechanic in here. I think. Don't quote me, because I don't know. But I think there is. I don't remember hearing somewhere that this game has a spring mechanic.
Oh no!
Oh!
No, no, no! Jonah, hold on!
Shit! I'm going to dig in. Can you make it across?
I can make it!
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump!
Stay there! I'll anchor a line for you at the top!
Alright, I'll give you some slack! Almost there, Lara! You got it!
Oh, shit! I forgot hit square. This is going good. This is going well. I thought it was a cutscene.
Jonah, we made it. I see the ruins.
Oh God.
Laura! I got you. Laura, can you hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up. Oh, fuck! Come on, Laura.
I don't get flashbacks to the first game where you have to just, like, swing yourself. Go up.
Laura, I can't hold you. The rope is slipping.
I can make it. Yeah. Why am I quick time events in this game?
Shelter.
Oh, button sequence. That's not like you can't spin. Okay. Man, button sequence is early. Actually, that's not surprising. Come on, Lava. You can do it. Go down, Lava, go up! Oh god. Nope! Fine. I'm good at this game. Boy, that would have been anticlimactic if I didn't hit square.
It is the greatest cruelty of life, that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Laura or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Her hair was